out so late, Spider-Man?
Permiso. Spider-Man coming through. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
We're
gonna destroy this park!
I see him! Shoot!
Thank you.
help Gloria got things cleared out.
You kids are on fire!
Rockstar in the underground before the streets are safe.
Light him up! Stop resisting! Spider-Man's here! Don't let him interfere!
Down there.
You have orders! Capture Spider-Man! Neutralize the target!
This is it! I'm gonna get the board down! Keep on the throw!
Seems like this is the heart of the fighting. You gotta stop them here. That's Bodega up there. Man, I hope both are okay.
Bring it down!
Engage the fire!
Where'd all these guys come from? Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys, listen, hey, we need to get out of here. But I can only carry some of you.
What?
Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here,
young blood.
Whoa.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late. I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers! Stand still!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop it!
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them! Please, Ben, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back.
You can't. Nice try.
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
Quick, moving!
Aren't you tired yet?
Her sword's stuck. Time for venom.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? On the optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. Alright, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
There! Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Just get out of here! Leave! Please! I don't want to do this!
I'm not leaving, Ben! You can help me stop this, or you can kill me. Your choice!
I gave you every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
I'm Spider-Man. Death wheels. Okay. Need to dodge those.
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Ben!
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
It's okay.
I can't.
Just let go. Let go.
He's so young.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley. Shift, obviously.
Good on ya. But see you after break.
See ya. Hey, man, what's up?
How you doing?
I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt,
we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.